Today, the heads of the foreign ministries of Belarus and Russia, Vladimir Makei and Sergei Lavrov, will meet in Moscow to discuss mutual recognition of visas. A relevant document has been prepared by special working groups. This draft agreement envisages the creation of a legal framework allowing for crossing the Belarus and Russian border by third country nationals. Also, foreign ministers intend to discuss bilateral cooperation, a schedule of political contacts, and positions on current international agenda. The small and medium-sized business development strategy is being drafted in Belarus. One of the proposals is to create entrepreneurship development agencies. Today, hundreds of thousands of Belarusians operate their own businesses, and the government is ready to support entrepreneurship. By early 2018, a single register will be developed. It will contain information necessary to open a retail outlet, reorganize a business, or to advertise. According to estimates, private business will be able to save up to 20 million rubles annually. These topics are being discussed at the Global Entrepreneurship Week, which has brought together 170 countries, including Belarus. The main topic of the current forum is the development of a startup community. One of the best-known exhibition venues in Belarus, the University of Culture Art Gallery, celebrates its anniversary. By the 15th year, the gallery, which has hosted hundreds of exhibitions, literary, musical and educational projects, received one of the most prestigious and modern venues, a hall in the Palace of the Republic, for free use. The gallery updates its exposition every 3 weeks. They include nationwide projects and exhibitions of works by students.